I was diagnosed with Hodgkin's lymphoma, a blood cancer. Now, instead of letting that change my trajectory and send me into a downward spiral or focus on the negative, I really used that as a fuel to inspire me. It just really reinforced the fact that life has so many infinite possibilities if you're open to seeing them and including the people around them, and your current circumstance doesn't have to affect your future. I'm inspired by the crossing guards that greet me and my daughter every day as we walk to school, to all of the moms and dads out there making it work through having a full-time job, raising a family, and working to be entrepreneurs. I see possibility through people all around me every single day.